Hours out of the water, Wahoo. You know what that means. It's time for a snack. Gringo True's Thai Kimchi sauce is my new go-to sauce for fresh Wahoo. There's a local dude that makes this. It's got Florida chilies in there, Florida oranges, and it goes great with raw fish. So whenever you're filleting your Wahoo, you'll often have a little bit of meat left on the second side there. That is an awesome sashimi cut. Gonna give it a little bit of toss, not too much. Wipe off the excess. Phenomenal.